36-yard attempts. Junior from Barney, Texas. And he's able to punch it through. First team All-American Conference kicker. This will be his school record 21st field goal from 25 yards out. And he splits it. So, and what we expect to be a high-scoring game, both teams have had to settle for field goals on their first possessions. They both scored. We're locked at 3. Szymanek looking for the slant. It's covered, and he goes down. Diedrich Sinat with his first sack of the game. It's a loss of 10. And as Quinton Flowers is the story of this team on the offensive side, Sinat is the story on the defensive side. Two, number two, right? Fake the jet sweep. Pressure on. Here's the screen. Missed tackle, and off goes Justin Stockton. A hurdle to take it to the 5. And a first and goal coming for the Red Raiders after a gain of 22. Kiki QT in the back of the end zone for Texas Tech, and a 5-yard touchdown strike.
But I'm always going to take the 3rd and 2, Tom.
Szymanek. Batted, intercepted. Out of the end zone for South Florida. Off the tip is Jamin Thomas. And he's brought down at the 35. They'll knock him out of bounds back at the 18-yard line. It was tipped by Mike Hampton, and Thomas hauls it in for another takeaway. 5th in the country in picks. That's their 19th of the season.
This is exactly another what Cliff was talking about having to score down in the red zone. Great play by USF. Huge turnaround. That's a big 7-point swing right there. Make sure that they're good with who they're blocking and execute.
Flowers lobs it. Touchdown, South Florida. Tyree McCants. Defense leads to offense, a 21-yard scoring strike. So on 2nd and 8, Flowers will keep it himself. Nice cutback, and he stayed on his feet. A Houdiniak, and the ball came loose. Texas Tech has the takeaway. One of the best in the country, and DeMarcus Fields ends up with it. That's the break the Red Raiders were looking for.
This is a phenomenal job by Texas Tech. Again, we talked about this earlier in the football game. You cannot leave Flowers on the perimeter against the defensive line.
Ruling on the field, recovered by the defense. First down, Texas Tech.
Major struggles in the red zone this season for Texas Tech. Flag on the play, South Florida jump into the end zone for Cantrell. Touchdown, Red Raiders. Maybe if we have a hole, we can go in and scoop those guys up. So there's some protection, and there's a touchdown pass to Darnell Solomon. Flowers has found his rhythm. He's found his targets. This is McCants, who has a first down, and somewhere, and the ball came loose again. Texas Tech with another takeaway.
This Texas Tech defense is on fire right now in a lot of ways, Tom. Not just how they're running the football, it's how they're violently stripping, punching, knocking the ball out.
On the field.
And there's a bunch of them. You don't just see one guy make a tackle.
After the play was over, sideline warning.
Colin Hill ripped it out.
That's their first
Colin Hill
of the game.
Fell on it.
First down.
He's made his way this year with 2,000 yards rushing.
Here's Trey King. End zone. Touchdown, Texas Tech.
I have said it all game, Tom. There's no question in my mind that I love the tempo in which these running backs for Texas Tech are running the football. I like what he's doing right now.
And now here's the jet sweep with McCants. Look at this guy go. He is alone, and he takes it into Texas Tech territory. 235 pounds and a 4.5 40 equals a gain of 30. To throw, Flowers now will scramble. He's got the first down. And he stays in bounds down the sideline. He picked up another 10 yards and then extra yardage after getting taken down across the apron. 29-yard run. 4th and goal. Quinton Flowers, the quarterback. He hands it off. Stop short again. Texas Tech, not known for its defense, but the Red Raiders flex their muscles on the goal line. Broderick Washington, Jordan Brooks. Coming up with a stop for Texas Tech.
Run in the next two plays.
Flowers will run it. Takes off for the goal line. Touchdown, USF. It wasn't a design run, but it ends with a 5-yard touchdown scramble from Quinton Flowers. from the right hash. And it's good. The kicking game puts Texas Tech in front off the foot of Clayton Hatfield. 5:02 to go in Birmingham. It's coming down to the wire between the Red Raiders and the Bulls. 3-point lead for Texas Tech. Well, he proved he can throw the ball time and time again, especially against UCF, and he's going to let one go deep down the sideline. Caught! Touchdown, Marquez Valdez-Scantling! 64 yards! Shimonek. Plenty of coverage. All alone! Touchdown, T.J. Vasher! Third and 10. Pressure again. Flowers holds up and he's going to scramble. And he's got more. Quentin Flowers against the pressure, able to take advantage of it. It's a 21-yard run.
Need to get a field goal to go in overtime. They don't have to score a touchdown.
Flowers looking for that touchdown. Got that touchdown. Tyree McCann.